Always have these ugly scars, but right now